This is a Blohm & Voss 141, a tactical reconnaissance plane known for its unusual look and asymmetry. It first flew in 1938 and around 28 were built. Its design was ahead of its time, however it did have a few drawbacks such as low visibility for the crew.